fellow was running down, so I don't remember if he was a prisoner or what. This Gurkha tree pulled out and ran after him, hit him in the neck.
That's how they got to where the knife was. They had to cut, I think, was a cow's head off
the razor with
one
whack.
Yeah, that was part of the
kind
of thing. About a mission that we're going to have a low-level jump, okay?
Uh-huh.
And the colonel asked the Gurkhas if they would go along on this mission. And when they said it was going to be 500 feet and everything, only 50% of them volunteered. And normally it was 100% on everything. And so they had a big discussion, and the British colonel goes, what's the problem?
I'm going to get another
and
one
then,
today.
What's
in the box?
Head of the Gurkha said, well, they thought it was without parachutes.
Oh!
True story. They all volunteered anyway. It was a low jump, but they were just going to tell it.